Once again, I hear the news from far and beyond. It's always nice to hear what's going on somewhere else, especially down under. Now, I watch all your broadcasts. I also watch all your drawings. Give you a big thumbs up, my friend. Now, this person, Mavis, I believe her name is, getting old and getting tired of peddling. Well, maybe you should get one of those dingoes or something like that and put it in a cage with one of those wheels and whatever. But who knows? I hope Mavis gets a good retirement pension if she's going to retire from doing this. Good luck on your new lighting and equipment. Now, your weatherman. First day, he said. Don't worry. These things happen. And I was just kind of nervous and everything else. And without the proper setup, these things can happen. But the weather will improve. In time. Until next time, my friend, take care, and I'll be watching or waiting for the next newscast. Take care, my friend.